Here it is, St. Patrick's Day 2024. I'm in Nanaimo, first gigs in Victoria. I guess that means I'm traveling first. Let's go, motherfuckers.
Near Pembroke's town in the county down one evening last July. From a boarding creek came a sweet Christine, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so neat from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing elf, should have shook myself when I see I was really there.
Guess who's on the other side of that door?
Hi, Murphy.
Hey, buddy. What, you don't even want to come say hi to me?
No.
What the hell?
I shook my head and gazed with a feeling weird. And I said, says I, to a passerby, who's your one with an unbrown hair? He smiled at me with bright says he should the germ of all Ireland's crown. Young Rosie McCann from the banks of the band, the star of the county down. From Bayview, Calgary, Calgary, Dublin town. No man I've seen in the bed, no speed I've met in the county town. She was a broad eye and a look so sly, a smile like a rose in June. And you held each note from her opera and throat, this love for the lamenting tunes. At the bottom, dancing in a chance as she took her a jingle reel.
Well, that took too fucking long.
What? What? What?
Heading south.
We're leaving 20 minutes fucking early. The fuck?
Hi, Kara.
Hi. Hi there.
Pat's lost.
I'm not lost. I'm looking for other fucking cars. Fuck.
Every bit of footage I've gotten of Pat so far, he either can't come up with a joke or he's just screaming at me.
Oh, God.
This is going to be a great weekend.
It's going to be a fun one.
So angry with you.
In case you ever wonder why Pat's stage banter is so weird, it's Knowledge Fight's fault. But then we get into something
a little bit more important. Credit! It is not. It is to Knowledge Fight's credit! Fuck!
Don't know how air brakes work without telling me you don't know how air brakes work.
I know exactly how air brakes
work. No, because you just said
they're just like bagpipes. You blow into them and the fucking thing stops. Fuck.
Exactly. Alright, we got a few minutes, so Pat suggested stopping and getting some water and coffee and stuff, and that's the most intelligent thing he said all day.
I didn't suggest it, I said I was going to do it, so, you know.
What do you think, Kara?
As long as we can find a Starbucks.
Okay, fair enough. Hey, check out who we found.
Who's that?
Please, no.
Kara.
Yeah.
Do it again. You know, you were the guy that went on stage with Pennywise and sang Stand By Me.
I did, yeah. This isn't Pennywise. This is...
Who is it?
Fucking Collective Soul.
Collective Soul. Oh,
Jesus, fuck.
You said it. You said light shining.
Why are we traveling with Pat?
Oh, Glando, of course.
Get you ready quick and soon. But the pipes are beating together by the rising. by the rising of the moon.
Cheers.
Well, there's nothing left of yours.
Who won? All of us.
Yep.
Sorry about the cops, I don't wanna bust your chops, but it sounds like you had it coming.